coaching change, obviously, is a big story we got in the city in the offseason. Just talk about, you know, how it's affected you, if any.
You know, the only way it's affected me is I had to come in and feel like that it wasn't just my job out of the beginning. I felt like I had to win the job. But other than that, I feel like it's just been it's been a smooth go so far.
We talked about what, you know, Bart likes to say to you guys. What is it, and then how do you guys act on that?
His three things are attitude, effort, and tempo. And that's just, I mean, his biggest saying is yesterday's fast is today's slow. So faster, faster, faster. And just never talking back to a coach and always giving great effort. He says he can always coach you as long as you're giving great effort.
I feel like a big thing offensively. Obviously, you're back. Jalen's back. She lost five starters on the offensive line.
Yes, that's.
How's that been looking so far?
Well, I mean, it's what you'd expect from five new starters so far, but I have confidence that they'll be ready to go when we take on Spain Park.
Speaking of Spain Park, man, once again, what a tough schedule to start out with. Let's talk about, you know, how you guys take that in stride.
I think it's just we're out to prove to everybody that just because we have a tough schedule, that doesn't mean anything. I feel like we all know that we can win any game against anybody in the state. So, and we know that if we played our abilities, that we will win.
Second year starting, you know, is that exciting for you to be at a 7-8 program, being the guy?
It is. It is. I like it a lot, for sure.
How is it having Jalen back there? Not only to hand the ball off to, but if you can throw him passes, I mean, he's got to be awesome flipping.
It is. It's very nice. It's very nice to have somebody you know that can beat anybody from the other team. So.